Bono's The Beautiful Game. Push out, Mario. Luigi, Luigi, push back. What's that? I said push out. Soccer, football, kick and giggle, Joga Bonito, the world game, whatever you want to call it, it's still the most popular sport in the world. Feeling?
Hot, hot, hot.
One more. Feeling?
Hot, hot, hot.
It's a complete mystery to me why this game is so popular. But just like I did in Bono's AFL, today I'm going to compare the beautiful game to the great game, rugby league. Let's talk about the fans for a moment. Rugby league fans are fair, educated, civilised and unbiased. Just like this guy. Believe in yourself. Be hectic. I'm listening to Spotties. Oh, it's a penalty for offside. He said Turner was offside. That's hectic. You know what? Go take the ref's rims. In the car, saw it in the parking lot. He's driving for Joe. Soccer fans, on the other hand, are annoying as hell. The songs, the drums, the rioting, setting police cars on fire. But the main reason they're getting to me is the vuvuzela. Every sport has its glamour boys. And for soccer, it's David Beckham. He's got it all. The looks, the skills, the beautiful wife, the voice.
My name's David Beckham and I like really respect, I think I respect the Australian Socceroos team. I like Cahill, Kuehl, Vigoli, Schwarzenegger.
Now the equivalent in rugby league would have to be Tommy Radonjic.
Cattle dog.
Ladies, now imagine Tommy Radonjic leaning over and whispering sweet nothings into your ear.
Howdy, bitch. I grabbed him, boy. I punched him in the cattle dog and I pulled a rattle,
Both codes are grueling and taxing sports. But which code has the tougher athlete? Let's check out some archival vision. Firstly, rugby league. It's pretty tough. Let's take a look at soccer.
Just look at him, riding around as if he'd never walk again. Has a look up, sees players live again and off he goes.
Okay. Some more rugby league.
More Shillington! Up in his face.
And soccer. I don't know, I just can't separate them. I'm going to need further proof. Now, to see just how tough these athletes are, we need to analyse them at a molecular level. Now, a few weeks ago, I got a sperm sample from a rugby league player, Wendell Saylor. Let's check it out. Now, they're tough little champion swimmers. So let's see what the soccer sample looks like.